Innovation is the cornerstone of success in America. In order to compete in the global marketplace, businesses and individuals are continuously striving to stay ahead of the game. I'm Terry Bradshaw. You know, from emerging technologies and financial strategies to the latest healthcare developments, you would be surprised by the many factors coming into play. Welcome to Today in America.
According to the American Trucking Associations, trucks deliver 80% of all freight. With as many as 750,000 interstate motor carriers in the United States, the trucking industry is a driving force behind the nation's economy. Trucking collects more than $650 billion in revenue and represents about 5% of the U.S. gross domestic product.
The importance of the trucking industry is evident as you walk the aisles at your local supermarket. Take this box of oatmeal, for example. Not only did the box arrive at your local supermarket on a truck, but the raw materials and packaging to make this product arrived at the manufacturing facility on a truck.
The U.S. Bureau of Transportation Statistics reports that on an average day, approximately 43 million tons of goods move nearly 667 million miles on U.S. roads, with approximately 135 million cars sharing the road with 2.5 million semi-trucks, safety is paramount.
Federal regulations limit a five-axle tractor-trailer combination to 80,000 pounds, as well as mandating weight limits on individual axles. Both companies and drivers can be held liable for any violation of these rules. It's important that we have partners such as Cat Scales along the highways to allow our drivers to maintain compliance with these rules on a daily basis.
Don Hummer Trucking drivers John and Lauren Spinner say weight is nothing to take lightly. Most trucks weigh 80,000 pounds loaded. Motorists need to make sure they're not traveling in a trucker's blind spot and also need to give trucks plenty of room to stop. Cutting a truck off or stopping quickly in front of a semi could prove disastrous.
It's important for us to have the weight distributed properly for safety reasons and to be in compliance with regulations for different states. We're required to have certain amounts of weight on the axles of the truck. It also helps us to be able to stop if somebody, for safety reasons, if somebody pulls out in front of us or there's an accident or something, we can stop quicker if the weight's distributed properly.
Not only does weight affect safety, but it also impacts our nation's highway infrastructure. Overloaded vehicles create more wear and tear on roads. That is why the Federal Highway Administration oversees the regulation of vehicle weights. To ensure compliance and safety, Walcott, Iowa-based Cat Scale Company offers truckers the ability to weigh their loads at more than 1,200 locations throughout the country.
Welcome to the Iowa Fuel Center. This first way?
First way, truck number 9004.
Because of the weight laws, drivers need to know how much their truck weighs before they go over a state scale. So Cat Scale is a weighing service, and we tell the driver how much they weigh to make sure they're legal and they do not get fined.
Delia Moon Meyer is the company's senior vice president. Her father started Cat Scale in 1977.
Not only do truckers want to avoid an overweight citation, but many of them are getting paid by the weight of their load. And so they need an accurate certified scale ticket. Cat Scale guarantees their weights. And that means that if they get a fine, we will pay it for them or we will appear in court with them to fight that fine.
Cat Scales are easy to use. We just find a scale, pull up on the scale. They ask you a couple questions like your truck number, your trailer number, what company you work for. Then you pull off, you go inside and get your ticket. If we're legal and our weights are correct on the trailer and truck, then we can go on our way.
With compliance and safety top priorities, consumers can rest assured that the products and goods they use are transported safely and store shelves are fully stocked.
At the end of the day, our goal is to help truckers do their job. And that means delivering goods and products safely and legally. Cat Scale is an important way to make that happen.